fans, we at WCW feel we're part of the NASCAR community. Our car, of course, has been part of the NASCAR Busch Grand National scene, and we are all shocked and saddened about the loss of Dale Earnhardt yesterday at the Daytona 500.
Now, I think, Tony, that in the hearts of NASCAR fans everywhere, number three is always going to be number one. And we'll miss you, Dale.